BitLeak is a financial platform that provides banking service to the digital currency. So on the platform, you can deposit your digital currency with us and gain up to 9% interest rate. We are the world's first commission-free Bitcoin to US dollar trading platform. And you can really get a very low interest rate, US dollar loan, with us as well.
And what were you doing before you launched BitLeak?
So I was ex-Morgan Stanley guy. So I founded this company with other two, you know, founding partners. And they are ex-Goldman, ex-Franklin Templeton. We are all financial related background and doing the fintech business.
Now, there are a number of existing digital currency banks on the market. So what separates BitLeak from some of these other products that already are out there?
Actually, there are not too many. Within the States or globally, you know, people charge a lot on the commission, you know, to trade between the fiat currency to the digital currency. So we are zero commission. So that's the first thing. The second thing is we provide a really, really good, you know, interest rate on the Bitcoin, you know, deposit or digital currency deposit, you know, on our platform. So that's, you know, we are next to no one.
So who are your competitors? So who do you consider your competitors in the space?
We really don't have seen much competitors around because we are using the powerful blockchain technology, the digital currency, to improve the efficiency of the financial market, to bring more value to the user or customers.
So have you raised any venture capital backing, or how have you funded the business thus far?
So we got funded on the seed round 2 years ago when we started this business. Not only from the world's largest like internet giants, the founder of the probably current fifth largest internet company globally, and we put into our own money. So we really believe what we are doing, and we believe in the digital currency or blockchain technology that can bring a lot of value to its users.
And do you plan on raising additional capital soon?
We're thinking about that. The current, you know, we had a fantastic launch or trial launch in past 3 months. We got more than 10,000 users just in 3 months soft launch. And our asset has been, you know, increasing to almost $10 million. So yeah, we're thinking about that. You know, that's one of the reasons why we're here, to see how Europe market does and, you know, try to receive feedback on the demand of such product here.
Great. Well, thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, thank you.